In this video, you will learn how to connect Bitmoji with Snapchat. So the process is really simple and easy, and it is similar for Android as well as for iOS devices. First thing, make sure that you are connected with internet, and once connected with internet, simply you must need to install the Bitmoji app and Snapchat app to your Android device. And then you can simply open up your Snapchat app. Now here you have to simply first tap on your Snapchat profile, and then you can simply tap on create my Bitmoji. Then you can simply tap on the create with Snapchat. Now here you will find guys terms and privacy of the Snapchat and Bitmoji, so you need to simply tap on accept and continue. So Bitmoji linked, you can see the message here. Now I just want to tap on go back, and here you can see the Bitmoji on my Snapchat profile. So by doing this, you can easily connect the Bitmoji with Snapchat app. So this is pretty simple and easiest way to connect the Bitmoji with Snapchat. So if you find this video helpful for you, then please like, comment and share this video. And if you want to get the more informative videos regarding Snapchat, so keep subscribe this channel and turn on bell notification icon for to get more latest video updates from this channel. Thank you so much for watching.